I had a major, major accident over in Detroit where I rolled a truck and hit a concrete wall. I died on a spot and I broke my back and broke my neck and broke my jaw, and as you can see, umpteen injuries. I can honestly say that my heart's device saved my life. I'm a big advocate now of safety equipment. I would not drive a ride in a race car without it, no questions asked.
Oh no, Mingay, upside down, not once, not twice, but three times.
Mingay, all on his own, sideways, staying on the gas, off that jump, and up and over he went. Pretty wild ride he took right there, Matt Mingay.